Yep, I'm back, starting the day the same way I did yesterday. Another super good morning at Starbucks. Not as long of a day though. I should say not as long of a day at Starbucks, but still a long day. Headed to a couple meetings now. Let's go. So really good morning meeting. Another possible new client that I really love. Love what they're doing. Love the opportunity to hopefully help them with some video stuff. Just another good overall day. So yeah, I'm very fortunate that my parents live literally a block away from my house. But unfortunately that's gonna change because like I said yesterday, we're moving. We got 3 offers on our home already and 2 of them are above the asking price, which is just such an awesome answer to prayer. And it's cool because it'll allow us to move into our potential new place, or I should say our new place, not potential. It's potential based on whether we sold our house or not, which we are currently. At this point, I'm just excited to get everything over and done with because I like getting back to my office and I'm excited to set up a new office eventually. I'm just excited to get back in it. I've kind of had to scramble things around. One of the reasons I haven't had a podcast in a while is I've just been all over the place and it's just hard to sit down and actually record something. I'm excited to do that today, actually. I have a podcast scheduled for what was supposed to be right now, but I moved it back about 45 minutes and I'm hoping to still be able to record it. Pablo's gonna drop off one of his microphones to me. He's got a USB-based one, so instead of me having to haul around my whole entire rig, I can hopefully do it right here and it'll sound decent.
Dude, you're saving the podcast.
I knew I bought it for a reason.
All right, good looking out, thanks.
Good, see ya.
So thanks to Pablo for saving the day. I really should just buy a USB podcast microphone for these times that I don't have my interface with me, but it's the Rode Podcaster. Pretty nice little mic for the price. This is Pablo's mic, and he's been planning on starting a podcast for a while, which I think he should, which is why he bought this mic. And he's just slacking on not getting it out. So you should go over to his channel and tell him to stop slacking and get to work on it. Well, back in the office, feels good to be back home. It's been a crazy like 36 to 48 hours of just moving all around, trying to get out of the house for showings, in the house, back and forth, parents' house, Starbucks. Busy, busy season. But super happy to report that we got offers, multiple offers on our home. We just accepted an offer. We were about to sign papers. And just like that, in 36 hours, our house was sold. Full price offers, just super exciting. God has been so good to us. We're so, so thankful to just our realtor and just the opportunity to be able to move to a new place that is gonna be so awesome for our family. And closing and everything is happening really soon. So in under a month, we will be in a brand new place, which is crazy. That means a lot of packing, lots of craziness. Over the next month, you're gonna see a lot of madness maybe, and hopefully by the end of April, you will see us in a brand new place. Obviously, we still have to go through inspections on the new house. They have to go through inspections here, so it's not 100% locked in, 100% guaranteed. But also, I just wanted to say thank you so much for all the support from you guys on this channel. It's just really been cool as I continue to see the growth in this channel, to continue to recognize more and more people who comment all the time and more people that just are just supporting me in this journey. It's such an exciting thing for me because when I started this vlog, when I started this documenting of what I'm doing, I didn't start it with expectations. And now that it has grown to way bigger than I thought it would, and there's even more potential to grow further, it's just been exciting because when exciting news happens, I want to pick up my camera and I want to tell you guys about it. And I just so appreciate the support and the kind words that you guys send back to me about congratulating us on the house and all this kind of stuff, and the congratulations that I know you'll put in this video, because you guys are just great people. And I love this community that we're building. There will always be haters on any channel. There will always be people that like to just criticize things and not necessarily love what they see. I really think that the community that that we're building around kind of my content is good and it's positive, and I always hope that it is. You take time every day to watch my videos that I post or podcasts, whatever it is, and I hope that when you take that time, there's always a positive message. I'm a positive person that is excited about the stuff that's happening, and I'm excited about life in general, and that's just the way that I like to go about life. I'm so blessed and so thankful for all that happens in life, and I think that everything happens for a reason on all levels, and so I just go about life that way. I think that there's not much to complain about, and I'm just fortunate for the situation that I'm currently in now, the situations that are continuing to happen, that I just don't think that there's any reason to complain at all. And even though I can complain about dumb stuff here and there, overall, I want this to be a place that you come to and you feel inspired and motivated, and that it's just portraying a good, positive message that your dreams are possible. All the stuff that I'm doing now, I dreamed of 5 years ago and 3 years ago and 2 years ago, and it's all starting to happen more and more. And it just takes hard work, takes dedication, takes discipline, and it takes patience of understanding that I'm 32 years old now, and when I was 25 years old, I wasn't even thinking about doing video at all. And then I made the conscious effort to go hard at it about 3.5 years ago, and now everything's starting to finally come full circle, starting to land a lot more clients, starting to bring in a lot more income that has enabled us to get this new home and to get these other things that are just going to really help the business grow. But it all takes time, and I always want to encourage you so much that you can be patient, especially some of the people that I talked to recently. The person I just talked to on the podcast today, her name is Sarah, who's going to be on the podcast really soon. She's 24 years old, and Pablo, who works with me all the time, he's 24 years old. You guys have so much time. You have so much time left to do stuff. And if you're in your early 20s right now and you're getting frustrated because you're working a day job that you just don't think you like, I can just tell you to just be patient. It's okay. You don't really have to worry right now what you're doing at a young age in your early 20s. You have so much life left to live, and the more and more that you can just learn from every experience that you're in right now, the better you'll be overall as a person. The heater just turned on. I hate when it turns on, but I don't feel like turning it off. But when I think back to all the situations that I've been through that I thought were really crappy or really difficult situations at that time, I look back at them now and they were all learning curves. They were all different spots in my life that I learned from and that I hopefully got better at because of. And I just think it's important to know that any stage you're in life right now, whether it's a job you hate, whether it's a situation you hate, whether you're not necessarily getting business or you feel like you're just not doing as good a work as you want, it all just takes patience, it takes hard work, and it takes being a person that wants to learn. Anyone that knows me knows that even though I am a perfectionist and I try to do things as good as possible, and I really am hard on the people that work with me in terms of just trying to get the best out of them, I'm also a person that always wants to learn. When I take on something and I decide that I'm going to do it, I give it my all and I work and work and work and learn everything about it to make it better and to make myself better. And that's what I'm always trying to do. And if you're a person that is always trying to learn, I think ultimately you will be a person that always succeeds, because the people that fail are the people that are too arrogant to realize that they need to grow in different areas. And then when you think that you don't need to grow and you think that you know it all, that's when you get crushed. That's when you lose ultimately, because that's just not how life works. There are so many people that know way more than you in so many different fields. So you need to embrace the people around you that know more than you in certain areas and bring them a part of your team, or just have people that are your mentors or follow different people on YouTube, whatever it is, learn. When I look back in my early 20s, my mid 20s, and my late 20s, it's amazing how much I thought I knew, and now looking back, I knew nothing. But that's part of life. That's how you learn. You get better and better and better. But you only get better, you only learn more if you're actually a person that's open to learning. I'm still learning every day. I'm not a video expert. I'm someone that's just taking you along on this journey, and I hope you always know from this channel, that's what I'm trying to portray. I'm just bringing you along and hoping I can help you in any way possible. But I really appreciate it. You guys are incredible. Thanks for all the support. I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.